skull and a dark wood. I could have sworn they called my name. The cries bring one to knowing that either way, it's all the same. All the same. Tracks lead me to the water, moving glass stares right through me. Sun dogs feed on a black moon. The throbbing sound in my stomach, in my gut. All my life, all I've known, the raven's call is always shown in your wings, in your light, in your dark. As you see me, mouth full of curses, head full of fire that never tires. My way home. myself on the backside. Backside of the mountain, where the autumn winds blow right through me, and open my bones of highways and rivers. In the wake of this revelation, a wilderness of ways torn by thorns, in the unceasing rain and the harrow's final turn, I lower my head, stricken by the arc of it all. Bury me in some ancient way that my life might be worth a few words carved in stone for my kin, for to guide them as I have been. I've completely lost my bearings. When will I ever learn to trust my own direction? When I've lost my way, she always finds me a life unto itself is hard to see. And not get swept away by waves of darkness. Stand tall and true to oneself, and honor the deepest part of your being. Some ancient way that my life might be worth a few words. fly. This disillusion. Reptilian mind survives at any cost. Sense of direction to carry you home. A drift of swans where two rivers meet. Fears leave your vision.
Thank you.
evening whispers, a longing prayer. Lotus unfolding, the smell of your hair. Wound sealed with honey, now fading scars. Carry the promise of the stars and the darkness in between.
Thank you.
been dredged from the lake. Yeah, we'll shed no tears while chasing ghosts. Feast upon the land.
Thank you.
sentiment all but forgotten as the great wheel rattles on. Symbols I carved with my knife in the hide, reddened and sung. Words that are carried as gifts to the sky. Wounds in our tongue. Of the yoke.